action!
Oh, God.
Well, today, kids, on the farm with Brian and John, we're going to the fucking Walmart. Oh, yeah!
I guess we'll have to go to Lowe's.
What else do you need?
Carter pins.
Best.
A fuel filter and some gas. Gas truck and truck and a thermostat.
Well, you know, we still didn't get no Bruce Jenner fucking girl.
I said that, and you're like, "What was the drone we got?"
I mean, listen, you get the Bruce Jenner joke?
Yes, tranny.
You said tranny.
This is us trying to roll old dime piece back down the hill with no barely any brakes at all.
Yeah, well, the brakes are questionable at best.
So we've mastered coming up the hill. Now going down. If you go down too fast, hit the damn maroon truck, not any of the other ones.
I don't want to hit nothing.
Well, I'm just saying if you hit something, hit the maroon one.
I might hit the burn pile.
There you go. Not opposed. You'll get stopped. You get stuck on the curb. Pull those. Whew. We did it. We have mastered going up and down. Let's go down here and get another freaking pro tip from Uncle John. So, Uncle John, what's the pro tip on brakes and going down the hill?
Well, boys, when you got four-wheel drum brakes on old 70, 71, 72 ship truck, you know, pump the fuck out of them.
There's your pro tip, gentlemen and ladies.
Yeah, because we need to bleed them bitches bad.
Figure out where tools come from.
Yeah, it's swinging oil. It's making so much fucking oil pressure. It's holding 40 pounds, you know what I mean? Like, that's, you know, see, Brian, that's what I was talking about. You know how you want to talk about wanting to run one of them high-volume oil pumps?
Mm-hmm.
Right there. Take the battery cable off, Seth. We need to go see my dad.